labor shortage in Japan is very much severe at this moment. In order to improve our productivities, we need to increase our labor force. However, we don't have any excess labors anymore. Unemployment ratio is now 2.5% in Japan, and also that the job offer to applicant ratio reaches 1.59 already in April. And ladies working participation ratio is exceeded 67% already, which is exceeded US market. So there is no way to increase our labor force unless we allow immigrants. However, we have many ways to improve our productivities. First, we actually need to raise the employee's salary to attract the employees to not leave in the companies. And then we should employ the AI or robots to improve our productivity, so that we are now focusing on the companies that improving their productivities, or the companies which are providing services, knowledge, technologies to other companies to improve their productivities. So there are so many chances in Japan.